There's a Spencer spot.
Spencer spot. Mine.
You see it, mine?
I know.
Who's on the wall?
Mom,
oh, it's right by you.
Wait, it's right over there.
Good job. So you start here, and then you can have a blank screen, you can have animals. Let's do, Spencer likes monkeys, let's do a monkey. And then you can change your color, crayon. Let's do a brown monkey, and you kind of color him in. And then we need to color in his banana. And give him a big yellow banana. And then maybe peach color, but maybe not quite so huge for his face. And his hand. And then we'll write Spencer. It's harder than it looks. Spencer's spot. And then we say, go. Now you can choose your animation. So we'll do this one. It's hard to read though. So we'll do that one and this one. And we say, done. That's your design, and it says, go find your design. And then you look on the big wall and see if you can find your design. Pop up on the big wall. There. Mommy did. Mommy made that one, Spencer Spot Monkey.
Let's see what this one does.
I'll go to the playground.
Okay, 1 minute.
And then it flashes and your turn's basically over. And then you can start again if you want to make another.